This is Mike Haber. Thank you for asking me, can a cop threaten to put me in jail if I don't cooperate? Cops are not permitted to use force to get you to tell them either how or from whom you got your drugs. But in many cases, including most cases involving controlled substances, police do enjoy discretion to either book you into the jail or instead to permit you to walk away without being formally arrested. The former, booking, is easy. The latter, however, is going to absolutely unequivocally demand a quid pro quo. So, can a cop threaten to put you in jail if you don't cooperate? Well, the word can is an auxiliary verb, and if we use it in its present, singular, first-person context, when you're caught with a controlled substance, then yes, a cop can try to strong-arm you by using nonviolent means of persuasion, including threatening to do their job, which is to arrest you, if you choose not to cooperate with them by ratting someone else out. If you find yourself in this situation, whether it's on the roadside or back at the police station, if you find yourself with a cop dangling your freedom over your head, you're going to have to make a choice. Either become a snitch, or up times three. Man up, lawyer up, and shut up. If you're in this situation, then it's going to be a very personal and game time call. And I can't tell you what choices to make, but in the here and now, I can offer you a little bit of food for thought. One, the cops can promise you anything that they want, and then they can deliver or not. Like anything else, some cops are going to be honorable and do what they say, others not so much. Two, you're not the boss in cooperation. You're at the mercy of cops who can and will treat you like a human yo-yo until they have no more use for you. Three, if you seek a deal, your best deal is going to be brokered by your lawyer, not by you in the heat of the moment. And four, as soon as you invoke your right to remain silent to a lawyer, the cops are going to have to stop harassing you. I thank you for your question. I appreciate your having asked it, and I invite you to ask me more. Please remember, at Michael A. Haber, PA, it's all about reasonable doubt. And if you like this video, then please subscribe. We'll be putting out more soon.